Hi everyone, this is your girl Julian, and today I'm gonna prank my children. I'm gonna tell them that they were adopted and get their reaction. So I went online and I searched for adoption certificate, and I found one, and I printed off and I wrote each of them name on it just for proof to make it more believable. So right now they're at school. So when they come home from school, I'm gonna set up the camera somewhere where they can't see it and get started with a prank. So stay tuned. Hi everyone, so it's time for the prank. I am whispering because they're outside, they just got back from school. So I'm gonna set up the camera so they can't see it and then get into the prank. So let's do it. Yes everyone, so I'm gonna go call him now. So wish me luck. Wish me luck. Come here.
Are you
idiot? Come here. Why are you crying? No need to cry. Come here.
What are we doing?
Come here, Josiah. I'm gonna speak to you guys. I'm gonna tell you guys something very important. So I want to tell you guys from a long time, but I never know how to tell you guys this. So here it goes. You guys were adopted.
Why? Why?
Because I adopt you.
Mommy,
so I'm
not your real mom. I'm only Divine's real mom.
Then who's our mom?
I adopt you guys, so I don't know who's your mom. Here's the adoption paper. So come here, Josiah. This is yours. This is your adoption paper.
I read it.
Let me give them their adoption paper.
So you lied to us?
Ketria, this is your adoption
paper.
So you lied to us because that we peep and say, mom, mom, mom?
Huh? Mommy,
this is our
I'm not your real mom, but I'm your adopted mom.
Okay, then
Mommy,
I can call you Julian.
You could call me Julian?
Yes, I can call you
Julian. They have all born the services. Have been family. March 20th. 2016.
I'm not your mom. Stop calling me mom.
Julian.
I adopt you.
What?
Julian.
Adopted mom. What's this?
Julian.
What's this?
Julian.
Yes.
Could you help me?
That says entitled.
Julian.
Yes.
So it says, this is certified that Miss Ketura Forrester, born on July 19,
my kid
has been formally adopted on December 18. This entitled to all the rights and privileges there is as one of my kids.
Mommy, the real model just met you. You're my nanny.
I'm not your nanny.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
I treat you bad.
Mommy, this is your lesson's name.
That's the person who authorized the adoption.
But you
Mommy,
know
what's his name?
S. Williams.
And what's this hand? What's this hand?
Mommy, that's just an ad.
And what's this small?
So do you guys want to meet your real mom?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Yeah,
is she coming?
I would have to go look her up. I don't know her personally.
Just call him and he said hi.
Come sit down here. So how do you guys feel? Come. Josiah, how do you feel that I'm not your mom?
I don't know my real mom. That's why I feel.
You want to know your real mom?
Yeah.
What? How do you feel, Zipporah?
I'm scared if my mom comes.
You feel scared if your real mom comes?
Where's
but you want to stay with me?
No, I want to stay with her.
You want to stay with your real mom?
Mommy, that's why you hear ice cream?
Just hold on. Just So you want to stay with your real mom because I'm your nanny?
Yeah.
Ketua, how do you feel about being adopted?
Like when I was Jessie, it's a nanny, so you're a nanny, and the real mom is, and I'm talking about Jessie, so his name is,
so then, and then, baby.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, Ketura. Okay, Ketura, how do you feel about being adopted?
Man.
You feel sad?
Yeah.
You feel sad? Mm-hmm. Do you want me to be your mommy? Ketura, okay, hold on. Divine is my real daughter.
No, she's going to be our real daughter now.
I didn't adopt Divine. Divine is mine.
Well, she's going to be our mom too.
No, you told us.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. What proof do you have?
The why you said I won't from your pokey then.
I never said that.
Yes, you did. You're lying.
I never said that.
But it was, and you said, me born from me, born from your pokey.
Ketura, why are you crying? Ketura, why are you crying?
It means to you.
Ketty, what's up? What's wrong?
Want to see your real mom?
You want to meet your real mom?
Yeah.
Do you want to meet? Here's the baby. Do you want to meet your real mom?
This is my baby. See, your real mom.
Let me speak to Ketura. Why are you crying? You want me to be your real mom?
Yeah, I want ice cream.
So you don't want to know who your real mommy is?
Wait, can you ask her to come here?
No, he then is.
She's gonna come and take you guys away from me.
And you could I asked him to fire you.
Are you gonna ask your real mom to fire me? You don't need, she's coming to come pick you guys up soon. Why are you crying?
I think I keep on crying so your mommy can
Then you are a stepmom. Ewa. I prank you. See, Ewa. You see, as of today, me no one, no. See, me real daughter, yeah? She alone would have missed me, yeah?
So,
I pranked you.
So what did you give us that for?
Some of say, Uno no liar. You are just saying no liar to me at all. See, who liar to me? I was pranking you, Mama. I'm your real mama. Okay? It's okay, Ketura. I'm your real mom. Come, look there. Look at the camera. I was pranking you. See? See, it's fake. I'm your real mommy, okay?
No, you're not. We're gonna have a new mommy. You are a pranker, so we're gonna have a new mommy.
So everyone, the prank was a success. Ketura fell for it more. The other two, they're Judas. Those two, Zipporah and Josiah, they were willing to go. They were willing for their real mom to come and get them.
Wait, is
Ketura, come say hi to the people. Say hi.
Hi.
No need to cry, okay? You're my real daughter, okay?